YouTube, it's your boy Guru Guy 17, and I'm back with another video. And today, we're reacting to a new video. Well, I don't know if this is, I'm pretty sure it's not a new song. I'm pretty sure they just putting out a visualizer for it, but it's Rush Losing It. So, I'm pretty sure y'all heard the song before. I haven't. So, that being said, it's a new spectrum for me. I ain't listened to Rush in a minute, so I'm gonna see what it's hitting on. Or whatnot. And I'm gonna give y'all the gist of how I feel about the song, or like what my depiction of what the song means. Cause usually Rush songs have like a deeper meaning. But if you're new, my name is Guru Guy 17 from Shreveport, Louisiana, Rats City, through and whichever one you wanna call it, really don't matter to me. And I'm gonna go ahead and get this show on the road.
Dancers, flows of frantic pace and pain and desperation, breaking limbs and downcast face aglow with perspiration. Stiff as wire, her lungs on fire with just the briefest pause, flooding through her memory the echoes of old applause. And she limps across the floor and closes her bedroom door. Writer stares with glassy eyes, defies the empty page. It is white, his face is lined and streaked with tears of rage. 30 years ago, how the words would flow with passion and precision. Now his mind is darkened all by sickness and indecision. And he stares out the kitchen door, where the sun will rise no more. We'll be right back.
Okay, what I say is, as a whole, the message, this is what I feel like the message was. Basically, like a lot of, you know, I ain't gonna say a lot of people, but sometimes people that have their passion or, you know, their purpose or whatnot, and then they'll let outside forces or out the outside world deter them from that or make them lose their, dim their light in a way or whatnot. But basically, you know, stay on your path or whatnot and do what you feel like, you know, is what you meant to do, what you feel like you on this earth to do, basically. That's all I'm trying to say. The song, though, it was all right. This one, it's one of their light songs. They hit out the hit. So that being said, every artist has a light song in my eyes. This one of them for them. It's light. It don't hit as hard as some other ones. I rock with the message though. This song though, I understood it wholeheartedly. It was clear cut. But that's the song. If you have more music, you know, more Rush music, of course you do. So that being said, comment it down below. Or if you got a new artist that you want me to, you know, listen to or whatnot, also comment them down below. But it's your boy Guru Guy 17, and I'm out.